The following is a no holds barred match. In this match, there are no countouts, no disqualifications. The only way to win is by pinfall or submission. Introducing first, from Dublin, Ireland, Big Time Becky Lynch!
Glad Mike Rome recreates puberty every Monday night.
Welcome to the Big Time.
I like it better when I say it. I know you're new here. That's my line. Usually Saxton ruins it.
I've been studying you, Graves.
Not that good, Canada.
That's your first mistake.
It's a no-holds-barred match. Asuka, Becky Lynch. Remember, no-holds-barred, no countouts, no disqualification. The only way to win is by pinfall or submission. Can Becky Lynch finally get rid of Asuka? We'll find out on Monday Night Raw.
Big Time Bex needs this. Needs this victory over the Empress. You gotta wonder, if Becky Lynch does earn a victory over Asuka tonight, she'll be one step closer to her championship aspirations when we're live in San Antonio, Texas, next week for Monday Night Raw.
Maybe Becky will help you find your bicycle in the basement of the Alamo, Pee-wee.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know exactly what I'm talking about. We got no holds barred on tap. It's getting big time. It's getting ugly. And it's next. Here's a hint. Just be better at Saxton than anything. We're looking for reasons to not fly him.
No holds barred, and look at this.
Becky Lynch
lining up the chairs, lining up the tables.
A veritable buffet of weaponry awaits, and here comes the Empress of Tomorrow.